A mural depicting the former New South Wales Rural Fire Service boss has been painted over less than 24 hours after it was unveiled. The artwork at a train station in Sydney's inner west is designed to pay tribute to Shane Fitzsimmons' contributions during the Black Summer bushfires last year.